So if you don't feel like participating so much, maybe it's better for us and for you to leave now. Otherwise, we can start. And I would suggest that we should all stand up and start moving.
Let's focus please don't worry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
strange to do it without the normal
symbol. Each action takes a long time, and each person is doing it in their own way. Because I felt the social pressure in the room, I felt like I had to follow everyone else and change faster than I would have, so I didn't have time to complete each action that I wanted.
To this performative state of mind, they feel more free and they allow things to come that they wouldn't happen otherwise. To a certain extent, it's very fake, of course. I completely get what you are saying about the duration, and now it was just a copy of our.
It's closed.
But some of them, apart from the duration of them, I think they're still quite alienating, the phone, or that we feel embarrassed to imitate some everyday needs, for example.
The doors are closed, but the skaters are loud. Ah, okay, okay.
Of course, we don't have a closet here to get dressed, but at least, I don't know, to take off our shoes and then put them again on, stuff like that. So it becomes a bit more real, and it could be the whole hour like that. And I was wondering how far we can get with that. But the moral observation is that by the time we started the projections, things are staying in a very superficial level. We cannot go very deep into things. So we're still struggling a little bit how we can use the projection without losing our focus here in this room.
I think it's obvious that for the second part we only used very small amount of energy, and from our body we only used like our hands, and yeah. And for the first part we were feeling the need to give more energy to our movement and to use more parts of our body in a more energetic way. And yeah, I guess this is the case for today. I'm wondering why we are doing it and why we have this need when someone tells us to use our body to give so much more energy than we usually do, as we use our body every day. Yeah, we still use it every day, but in a much less energetical level. Why are you alone? Why are you over there alone?
Why?
Why are you over there alone?
Emma, I like the shadow. It's so hot.
It's hot. And the interaction with Castle today, I thought it was better than other times. I mean, it was very to the point. They showed us something, and we could make something of it. They did not worsen the situation, the connection, the fact of that we were connected. But actually, I'm wondering what was their instructions, because if they were truly that to do what they are doing more often, yeah. It would be a nice question how they concluded to this stretching movements.
Yeah, but still it works like an exit for our energy. It's hard to hold it. I know we work too much, but at the same time, so many people do yoga, CrossFit, they go running, but still we are so far away from our bodies, not all of us, but going back to some basic, a bit more animalistic movements. Yeah, we can gain a lot of knowledge through simple exercises. And for instance, a lot of people, they cannot properly squat, but they do all this Pilates, yoga, blah blah blah. Or they sit like that, like, I don't know, so many problems because of lack of movement. And okay, this is something very personal, a personal observation. And I don't mean anything by that about you in person. I think we were a nice group and we suggested things. It took some time, but it's... yeah, I strongly believe that we would be in a much better physical condition if we exercise a bit more, like, our previous generations, but actually, because back then they had to fight, they had to squat, they had to stay like that for hours because they went hunting, and now if you stay like that for 2 minutes, it's unbearable. So, because we, this is actually a research about alienation, so there is alienation in our bodies as well, a physical alienation. This is what I'm trying to say.
Strength, and they can't really use yoga movements